You can get Kentucky Proud meat products on the go.
Yes, you can. Lee Cruz joins us live with more about Summit Meats Mobile Butcher Shop.
Yeah, coming out of Somerset, these guys process their own meat, so you are getting Kentucky Proud products because they're buying from local farms. Kyle, who is with me, good to see you, buddy. How are you?
Sir, good to see you.
I love the ingenuity. I mean, I got meat and I'm going on the road.
That's right.
So how long you been doing this?
Going on about 2 years with this side of it. The processing side, we've been in it about 3.5 years.
So it's a generational thing for you and your family, right? Have you guys always been doing this?
Well, it started about 4 generations ago. We've done the processing side of it. Nobody has taken it on the road
this. That was yours.
That was sort of my idea, but great-great-grandpa, my grandpa, did a lot of processing in the
late 60s. What were the grandmothers doing? Anything? Just being ladies of leisure?
I'd say they were working.
Well, they were working, too.
Now, say they were working.
So what I'm looking at is essentially it's a butcher shop, really.
Exactly. It is. We do all our cutting at our processing facility to take that piece out of it. It's a lot of work. You need a significant amount of labor to do it. But we cut it, we package it, and we put it on here for the consumers.
All right, so now how do I get it? How do I get you to come to where I am?
The best way is to, multiple ways, but you can do email, text messaging, you can get on our website, themobilebutcher.com, and it's got contact info. You can send me your address. We do a lot of whole subdivisions. We do single home deliveries. We do after hours business deliveries. You name it, and we'll make it work for you. If you want something, we'll bring it to you.
I'm gonna stop you real quick, because I don't know if that was the president of the company or you got a shoplifter, because that was a guilty look that kid just gave us.
Well, he's the president, CEO,
okay, that guy.
And he's the reason we do it all. So,
all right.
Yep, he's the key to the business right there.
Okay, all right. Looks like the cat ate the canary. Again, if you want to contact these guys, website, which is?
TheMobileButcher.com. Phone, if you want to call by phone, 606-271-8067. And then email is kyle@summitmeat.com.
All right, buddy. Hey, congratulations on it.
Thank you very much.
Great idea. All right, that will do it from here, ladies. We'll send it back to you.
Nice. What an interesting concept. That's
very
really, really cool. Yeah. I bet they get a lot of customers that now we're like, well, hey, where are you?
Mm-hmm.
The family's hungry.
That's a great business.
Yes. All right, Lee. Thank you.